I met as a street prostitute 15, 16 years ago. The encounter with LL Cool J was a one-time encounter. I serviced LL Cool J. I knew it was LL Cool J, and he knew, in fact, I was transgender. It was like any other encounter I had. I got paid. I performed the service. Thank you. Never spoke again. We didn't text, email, call. We didn't exchange any numbers or contact information. I never saw him again.